In this, all sides are equally inclined to horizontal plane. See this? This side, this side, this side, this side. All this angle will be same. It will be 45 degree. So what we need to do? We draw 45, 45 degree. Then we mark 30, 30 on both the side. Again, we draw 45, 45. And you project this straight. So what you get is A, B, C, D. And this is A dash, C dash, D dash, and D dash. This is front view. And this is top view. A, B, D, and C. So we got front view and top view. When all sides are equally inclined to horizontal view. This is 30 degree, sorry, 30, and inclination is, this inclination is 45 degree. Same for this also.